thinking of quitting keto? Know how long it takes to show results. Representational image, Creative Commons. Sticking to any diet for a long period of time is a difficult task. It becomes worse for people trying to follow the popular low-carb diet, keto, as it is often followed by headaches, stomach aches, dizziness, and nausea. The problems last only a couple days or weeks. But people often tend to lose their patience and decide to give up. So, how long does it take to show actual results? People starting with keto diet should be patient. The time required to shed the extra kilos may vary from person to person. Ketogenic diet isn't just low carb, it's not just high fat, it's actually converting your metabolic pathway. Molly Devine, Road, LDN, advisor to Ketologic, told PopSugar. Also, it depends on the diet the person was having before starting with a diet. If a person used to drink a lot of sodas and tons of carbohydrates regularly, it will take time for the keto diet to show results. I really believe it's 2 to 4 months of truly following a ketogenic diet before you are 100% in ketosis, Devine said. Some doctors or dietitians may recommend following keto for not more than 3 months, as carbs are required by the body to function properly. However, according to Devine, keto diet can be made a part of the lifestyle. The best part of the diet is one can easily enjoy carbs after 4 to 6 months. Your body doesn't really go in and out of ketosis, it's not just like you're shifting gears, she said. You can have a little bit of a carb binge here and there and it's not going to kick you out. The longer you've been on it, the more adapted your body is. I know people that still remain in ketosis, but they can eat up to 50 grams of carbohydrates a day, she added. Before starting any diet, it's advisable to visit a doctor and only then make changes in your diet.